Welcome to Cochrane, Alberta. If you haven't been to Cochrane before, this is a pretty special place. Built on the ranching traditions of the Alberta foothills and still holds that small town feel, but sits only 15 minutes outside of Calgary, so you get all those big city amenities, big city jobs, while keeping that small town feel. Here in Cochrane, we have new schools, great rec center, and a lot of these brand new communities like the one we're in today, the community of Heartland. I want to show you our newest listing here at 369 Clydesdale Way. It's in the community of Heartland, and it is stunning. This home is built in 2016 by Jamin Homes. It's one of the nicest homes you're going to see in this price point. Let's go take a look. Let's start with some of the unseen features of this nearly 2,400 square foot family home. Triple pane windows, tankless hot water, air conditioning, high efficiency furnace, it has it all. Now that we're inside, you're gonna hear me talk endlessly about this floor plan. This is one of my favorite floor plans, and we see it time and time again that clients love it as well. We start on the main floor with a great entranceway, and we move into this dedicated office space. Lots of room for the kids to do their homework. Moving deeper into the main floor, we notice the 9-foot ceilings throughout, and we come to the heart of the home, the kitchen. This kitchen layout is definitely one of the favorites that I see through any of the homes that we look at. There is so much counter space in this kitchen. There's so much room to prepare food or just be with guests. We have this huge peninsula that has room for 4 bar stools, so you can eat dinner here, eat breakfast here with the kids, or just use it for more food preparation space. We have a gas cooktop, built-in oven, built-in microwave, a huge pantry, and overall just a ton of storage throughout this space. It is one of my favorite kitchens, like I've said. Off the kitchen, we have this beautiful dining space with plenty of light, windows on 2 sides, and room for up to an 8 or 10 seat table. Moving into the living room, you really feel the open concept of this main floor. Lots of space for couches, chairs, and entertaining, highlighted by this beautiful gas fireplace with Harry Moen tile work. Rounding out the main floor, you'll find a 2-piece bathroom, which connects to the mudroom, leading out to that garage. I mentioned that I'm gonna talk about the floor plan of this home a lot. Well, here we go again. Moving to the upper level, you'll find 4 bedrooms and a bonus room. Again, something you're not gonna find in a lot of homes, but it gives a lot of flexibility for families, especially those with young kids. The main bath features another thing that you don't always see, and that's 2 full sinks and tons of storage in this main bath. The kids can all get ready in here without fighting and screaming over whose turn is next. Upper level laundry is just one more feature of this fantastic home. Finishing off the upper level is the primary suite. Tons of space for a king size bed and lots of furniture, and we're really gonna highlight this ensuite. What you'll find is his and her closets, his and her sinks, and an extra makeup area. Also, a large shower and a massive separate tub. Keeping with the immaculate feel of this home on the inside, the outside is just the same. With stunning landscaping, including pergola, the patio area, beautifully finished deck, and lots of space for the kids to run, it's a great place just to hang out in this south-facing backyard. Thanks for checking out our new listing. I'm Mark Lockhart with Lockhart Real Estate and Real Broker. We'd love to show it to you in person, so give us a call.